Hello everyone. So we are launching a test series for UGC NET examination, and we don't have a lot of days here because examination is on 5th of November. So we have approximately 2 months where we have to cover all the tests for UGC NET examination. So here we are going to take tests for subject wise. We are not going to take a mock test for the entire syllabus all at once, because one of the reason is we have very less time and we have to finish all the subjects within the month of September and October. So the students who have registered for the courses, obviously we have covered a lot of part, but again within the month of September the entire syllabus for paper 3 will also be covered. There is some part which is remaining. We have already started giving that subjects like C++ and artificial intelligence. So we have already started recording all these subjects, and all these subjects are finished approximately 60 to 70%. So within this month of September, or within this month of September, the entire syllabus of UGC NET examination will be finished very thoroughly. Now for this test series, till now approximately 350 students already registered for this, because they are the students who have already taken the courses that we have. Now all these students are also given the access to this test series also. And see, generally this UGC NET examination is an offline examination. You will be going to the centers and you have to write the examination on these sheets. But we are trying to launch this test series for online, because all the students that we have, they are preparing online. And secondly, there is no standard institution for UGC NET examination for computer science. So approximately there are so many students are preparing for UGC NET examination. The selection is also very difficult in UGC NET. But again, we are telling that there is no standard institution, no one is creating a standard test series for UGC NET examination, but we are trying to make the test series in such a way that it will be as close as the UGC NET examination, the entire exact examination. So we will be taking questions in such a way that it will be close to that standard of UGC NET examination. So we have paper 2 and paper 3. So there are some subjects which are overlapping for paper 2 and paper 3. Those subjects are also coming in paper 2, as well as they are also coming in paper 3. So, in the month of September, we'll be covering all the subjects which are in paper 2. Most of the subjects like digital logic, programming, data structures, algorithm, theory of computation, all these subjects. See, some of these subjects are also in paper 3. The problem with the UGC NET examination is the syllabus that is available online, that syllabus is an old syllabus. Because in that syllabus, if you see paper 3, there are so many subjects which are given as electives. That syllabus was designed when the paper was subjective. That means in paper 3, you have to write the theory. But nowadays, you don't have to write theories. The entire subject is objective. The entire question paper is objective, right? So again, we tried to make a clear distinction between the subjects. Even though some of the subjects will be there in paper 2 of UGC NET, as well as they are also going to ask the questions in paper 3. But again, this will be a clear distinction that in some majority these are subjects that we are going to cover for paper 2. And the test series will start from 1st of September, and after every 3 days we will be having one exam. From 1st of September to the 28th of September, after every 3 days, after a gap of every 3 days, you have one exam and you can start revising these subjects one by one. The biggest problem with UGC NET examination is there are approximately 18 subjects. And for those 18 subjects, it is very difficult to cover the syllabus for 18 subjects, and it is very difficult to remember all at once. So generally, you don't have to cover one subject entirely, because you don't have to give your 100% time in one subject. You have to divide your time in such a way that you will be able to study all these subjects and you will be able to remember them one by one. Okay. So this is the subjects, and the last paper will be on 28th of September, and paper 3 subjects will start from 5th of October. So we'll be having paper 3 subjects from 11th, which is linear programming, on 5th of October. Then we'll be having Unix on 10th of October. Then this artificial intelligence is going to cover neural networks, fuzzy logic, and artificial intelligence. That is actually a part of soft computing. So it is going to cover soft computing. The examination will be on 5th of October. Then we have OOPS concept, which covers both C++ and Java. See, OOPS concept is actually, they are going to have general concept for OOPS language. Previously they have asked questions from Java also, as though Java is not mentioned in the syllabus, but still they have asked questions from Java. So that is a part of programming methodologies. So this OOPS concept, it will be a subject which is related to the programming methodologies for OOPS languages, C++ and Java. But we have covered C++ in our courses because they have mentioned C++ in the syllabus. The examination will be on 20th of October. Then we have software engineering and current trends and technology. Now in this current trends and technology, we have so many different technologies that are there. Now It will be a general examination for all the latest technologies that is going on, all the latest research that is going on. For example, it can be cloud computing, it can be research on 4G and 5G networks and so on. Okay, so software engineering and current traditional technology, both of them will be in one single paper, which is on 25th of October. Then we have paper 1, and that examination for paper 1 will be on 30th of October. So paper 1 is, we have already started paper 1 with Rupali ma'am, and she is going to cover the most of the syllabus for paper 1, and the test will be on 30th of October. So paper 1 will be finished approximately within September also. Okay, now we have the actual examination on 5th of November, as we have very few days left. We have only 2 months, so that is why the number of test papers are very less, as well as we have not created any complete mock test for UGC NET paper 2 and paper 3. So this year we'll be having 16 examination, but for the next UGC NET, that will be in 2018, we are going to create a clean test series from start to finish, which will be having all the subjects as well as with the mock test. Again, the examination, actual examination, is the offline examination, but we are trying to make it online. Maybe in future the UGC NET also going to shift the examination for online. As of now it is offline, but as far as I know, there are some discussions going on to make the examination online. So maybe in 2018 you will see that UGC NET examination is now online. Okay, so the fees for this course is 1000, which is again a very nominal fees, and for this test series. And if you want to register for the test series, then you can just contact us on the WhatsApp number that is given us here, 9821876102. Just drop us a message on WhatsApp, or you can also call us at the same number. But we prefer that you drop us a message on WhatsApp and we'll get back to you, and we'll give you the payment links for this course, so you can take this with this entire course online. Okay, and these are the email IDs, which is admin@gatelectures.com. You can just drop us an email on this and we'll get back to you. Now, for all these subjects which are here in paper 2, we are going to provide video solutions. That means you will be having solutions which are get subject wise. Now, for example, detailed analysis will be there. For example, you have digital logic. Now, in digital logic, we have four parts. We have a combinational circuit, we have sequential circuit, we have number system, and we have Boolean algebra. Now, for all these four parts, you'll, after the examination, let us suppose out of 50 marks, you have scored around 20 marks or 30 marks. Now, after the examination, you'll get a detailed analysis as to where you are lacking in the subject. Okay, lacking means for every question or wherever you have wasted maximum amount of your time, so that you can learn how to do proper time management, as well as you'll be able to see in which section you are lacking behind, so that in your preparation you can take up that challenge or you can prepare for that particular section. Okay, so for all these paper 2s, we are going to have video solution, but for the paper 3, we are going to have written solutions. So maybe for some of them we are going to create video solutions also, but we'll try to provide proper solutions for all these paper 3 subjects. Okay, if you want to register, do contact us on these email IDs. Okay, so all the best for the examination, and we have 2 months now, and we are going to increase the speed of production of all the videos. As I told you, that we are creating video solutions for all the last 10 years UGC NET examination, and a part of this we are also creating video solution for DSSB, Kendriya Vidyalaya, and all other examinations. We are going to have a formal video announcement for that. We are going to launch so many different competitive examinations from computer science domain. So it is not just like that you are preparing for UGC NET examination with us. With us, you are also preparing for other examinations which can be related to the PSUs, public sector undertakings, or teaching examinations like Kendriya Vidyalaya is there. Out of Kendriya Vidyalaya, we have Navodaya schools are there. And there are a lot of different examinations, a lot of different sectors. It can be scientific officer entry for BAR, DRDO, ISRO, and all these examinations. But we have created an entire database of the questions from these examinations. Now we are creating video solutions of each and every one of them. So if you want to register for the entire course also, do let us know. Maybe if you are preparing for the UGC NET of examination of 2018. So till that time, we are going to create a course which will be the best in the industry. No one is going to provide so many video lectures and so many courses within the same package. Okay, so we are planning huge. So in the next 6 months is very crucial, because the next 6 months we are going to create so many video lectures, we are going to cover so many examinations, that you will be able to, you will be amazed that you don't have to go anywhere else just to study these subjects. Okay, don't worry, we are going to create a formal announcement for that. We are going to explain you all the examinations that we are going to cover for the next 6 months. Okay, just right now focus on UGC NET examination, and I hope that you will clear this examination very easily, because you have very good chances this year for clearing UGC NET examination because of change in the syllabus. Okay, or you can say change the pattern, not the syllabus. So this is the entire subject. I hope I explained all of them. And one more thing, actually, this test, all of them will be of 40 questions each. Out of these 40 questions, we'll be having questions which are of 1 marks. 30 questions will be there for 1 marks, and 20 questions will be there for 2 marks. Sorry, 10 questions will be there for 2 marks. So in total, we'll be having each and every subject of 50 marks. Okay. So now let us start with this. All the best for your examination, all the best for your preparation. Thank you so much for watching.